This is Tuna with Bacon. Action!
Hey, you guys want to hear me, huh? Yeah, when I tap over to Discord or something, I did so- Wow, that is fucking funny. I did some funny thing and, like, went to Discord or something, and it, like, played the stream of the game that I was streaming, and it just made the game lag as hell. It was very funny. Wow. Huh. Man, that's a way to go. What the fuck? Bubble can make road. Oh, fuck you. Hey, she did Denizen sheet work for the first time this year. I can tick that off my weekly pass. Victory over Kiva! What is that any color reference? Oh, Meta Knight. Oh, yeah, I would make sense. I like Meta Knight. I play Meta Knight in the video game. So you can play them. I wonder if Embross is better for your team to do more silly chombos. If you can do some silly shit with, like, whatever it is, the some umbrella move into call Embross into slip and slide and get a full combo out of it or something. I wonder if we can do that with Embross sort of way. Because the thing is, M and H Bros actually have the same amount of armor. I said M Bros, you stupid one. Yeah, because both M and H Bros have 2 hits of armor. So in terms of armor, you're not really missing out on much. M Bros is also a little bit faster. It just has a... Well, that's a cool question. Embross is a little bit faster, it just doesn't go completely from clean, which is, you know, fine, I guess. With an up tilt can be pretty useful. Yeah, if you're gonna play Brasa thing, just try and Brasa out. It doesn't. I also don't think it has the same damage scaling issues that H Brasa has. I think anyway. The damage scaling where it hits us two hits, and the Blockstun issue where it's only Blockstun for 25 frames. Mm-hmm. Ah, damn. Where is it going? It's not gonna what? Okay.
Green with this. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Sutter.
Sorry, I'm gonna look at pictures of. I'm gonna look at pictures on Twitter. It's actually, that should explain that.
Gentlemen, it's showtime!
Save this one.
Monteiro tradition lives on.
I couldn't do it without you.
This old fox!
Push me real quick is what I would say. I don't.
I'm sorry, I was looking away. I didn't really get it. Dun, 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 dun.
Oh,
ショーは終わりだよ。
Oh, sorry, when I said something very quietly, I was very far away. I said, you just got Mirixed. Where you tried to punish something, and then you dropped your punish, you got SSJ. That was very really funny. I just wanted to say, I wanted to go from a walk soon, so. I might be back in about half an hour or so. There's about how many matches?
Like 60 matches. We've gone through 11.
It might actually be over before it's almost.
We'll see.
I might be back in about 25 minutes. Yeah, you guys should watch the funniest match. SGOC. I think it's on the channel. If you search like SGOC funniest match or something. There is a classic drip getting mirrored bunch of moments. It's a classic. If you're a baby, you should watch it for the history. Holy shit! Oh my god! What you? Oh man! Oh my fucking god, please win! Oh my god! A Better Big Man actually released yet. Yeah, Umbrella's dead at the very least. I'm certain there's probably a way for you for him to kill both kids in that position there. It has to be. That's fucking Big Man. Like, if he can't kill both papers there, then what is he doing? He's not big enough to be banned. Anyway. Actually, I'm gonna go home more for real this time.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's
ladies and gentlemen, it's Sutek! Yeah.
Gentlemen, it's showtime!
Stand by, no.
It all depends on your skill. Action.
Watch and learn.
Ladies
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
She who mauls.
So
Right. Oh, my name.
Curiosity can't kill me.
The Gorilla of Fate is yawning!
Showtime!
Squash!
Showtime!
gets a rock.
Time to pull myself together.
It all depends on your skill.
Catch him!
Gentlemen, it's showtime!
Alright, oh my god, I'm so tired. I'm real chipped out, brothers. What the hell? Oh my god, do a combo please. There you go.
Player to win.
Curiosity can't kill me.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Sute.
Oh my god, okay. Oh god. Damn, yeah.
You can push off that. Okay, don't push off that one though, it's alright. But this will push is punishable. I've never seen that whiff like that. What a. Oh my god! I don't know how to punish that. Probably BBGC Gregor or something. You'd be tired, right? What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? Hey! Hey!
Hey, what
the? No! Oh, okay, cool block. No! No, what the fuck? No! What is happening? What is the Philia air-to-air string when you're slightly below the opponent anyway?
I think below the opponent.
Time to pull myself together.
Good question.
usually if I'm below somebody, I want to hit them with the rising button. I don't want to do like an air dash button. That's just sussy baka position.
I should get close to the mic, huh? That'll make it a bit easier for people to hear me. Yeah, I would usually just do like running, or like dashing, jump, light punch, ATH air ball. That's a decent string. I just do it a lot. It's pretty easy. Wow. Oh my god. What the fuck? What the fuck? But yeah, if I'm below somebody, I don't want to do like an air dash string on them. Damn. Any, what the? What the fuck was that supposed to be? Oh, you gotta backdash and get that bullet from the... Okay, no! No! What? Why does that move put her airborne? That's not chill. Okay. What the? What a strategy. What a strategy. What a strategy. Oh boy. There's sweat in my eyes. Oh man.
It all depends on your skill.
I am a sweaty gamer. But I did the opposite of gaming. I touched grass. Fuck. What the fuck is that? Medium air boulder? Wow, that didn't work. Oh, okay. Wait, why am I cringe? No, he don't have to do that. Oh, going outside. Oh, I'm staying. It won't happen again. The fuck is this? The headless fortune tag with that audio is really annoying. Wow, that punished. And they give the combo. The hell was that? Wow, what a snipe! I thought that was gonna be funny. Wow. And what is happening?
Nice hairball.
BBFC neutral. That game has neutral? That game is just a point-and-click adventure. Oh, okay. Oh my days. Oh my god. Beans aren't that good at beans. Yeah, I said it. I said it. They never really were that good. Maybe they're good now. Back when I used to play, that shit was not that good. Imagine a point and click adventure where when you hit them, you actually get a combo. That's what Larry is. Larry, and like if there's like an assist. the fuck is gonna happen now? That's not what I hoped would happen. And this game is party mode right now. Another girl. Hello, demon blazing. Can you hit them if you do Doom TC Infinite or you lose? That game doesn't have infinite. What? How many meters? Oh, we're not even halfway through. Oh, wait, actually we are. Only a little bit halfway through. Wait, Indras, did you win that set? I wasn't paying too much attention. Man, when I read Ramen Kid 08, I sure do hope that is not his birth year. Fuck me. Oh, you won that? 5-3. Oh, okay. That was a cool mix-up. You get like the incoming, and then you get like the charge low. That's kind of cute. God, I fucking hate the Earthworm gym skin. I didn't know how to trigger hit low. It's the medium kick one. It's not the light kick one. The light kick one doesn't hit. The medium one hits low, and then the heavy kick one is just the in between. No, I don't think this is that great. I actually don't know if I think this team is that good. I don't think so. I'm not sure. Not really, no. I don't know. I won't know. I don't know anything. But yeah, the medium kick, flash kick move is really useful because it's a move that combos to super, combos into the bucket, sniper super, and but it doesn't knock down, and it's not a projectile. And he really likes that move. I don't know if it's that good. Why do you call this his thing? Yeah. Yeah, the other thing is that it, unlike the projectiles, it has enough hit stun to where Sniper will combo even on assist characters, where it doesn't do that normally. Which is very important. Standing Pierce also combos to tier shot, to super. But it doesn't have enough hit stop or hit stun or whatever hit thing to combo into super on assist. That is actually genius as fuck. And Aether, what the fuck? No Aether. You do the long-ass combo to, like, drag the opponent to the other side and then get your character back. That's actually sicker, though. Any blockers in chat? Any blockers? Damn, get destroyed. There's actually a sniper zone. Boys, today the plan is simple. Yeah, it's that one's really fun. Yeah, that one's pretty fun. But it doesn't work in against most Scuggles players because they don't sit there and react. They just mash, or they just hope. None of them are that useful for that fake. It's like you might as well just fucking go for the other thing. It would work if they respected you and actually cared about reacting, but you will not find anybody who does both.
You're under arrest.
Find me a boy who will sit there and react. Ain't no goddamn boy like that. I don't want to go to sleep, but I'm also sweaty as all fuck, so I don't know what I'm gonna do. Little chip. Now that's a lot of chip damage. Five bars, and then you get your parasol killed. Maybe not in that order. And then, I don't know. I'm not a funny person. Any meters in the chat? Any meters? Any beam blockers in chat? Any blockers? Nobody blocks. Oh my god! That's a cool way to convert off the pillar resist. You just say, get over here! And that clip of Ed Boon in like 2011 saying, get over here, actually fucking goes dummy hard. I might actually play it at some point during the stream.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's shooting!
How would you do that? I guess for that. Cool setup, I guess, but I don't know. I feel like you can probably use the squiggly assist as like a low mix-up rather than like it like sets up a mix-up. I don't know. Damn. That's cute. That's very cute. Hey, got the tech on the thing.
I wonder if you can use H5+ to do some of the stuff you can use slide or repair or to use spike combo.
I wonder the same thing as well. I actually wouldn't know. That's pretty hype though. Jumping medium kick. He doesn't move the fucking ground. Oh my. Yes! Oh, that actually killed. Any block nurse? The music on this stage just sounds like carnival music. I mean, it's because it is carnival music. Sorry, I meant to say circus music. So I'm very smart. Damn, what a drop. That's very cool shit. No, what a fucking throw. I wonder if you can DHC earlier in the combo and actually make that fully kill. Stop using jumping medium kick! Fuck me. Wow, peacock sucks, I guess.
Something in common. 残念ながらタイムアウトだ。
Fuck it, I might go to sleep. Let me see a couple of things on the phone though.
I've got a message for your boss.
Next battle da! Action!
Try to throw Cerebell.
Gentlemen, it's showtime!
Ready?
Get ready!
message for your boss.
The Gorilla of Fate is yelling!
Let's rock!
Give me it!
I was kidding!
しました。
I just went to take a quick showy wowy because I was feeling real sweaty wetty. No, misconfirmed.
Next time.
I really like ceiling belts. They're very fun. Hey, Waffing Boy, no more points. Well, I guess Bella died, but Castle didn't come back. Or the other one. Really? I mean, I guess maybe you want both eyes back, I don't know. OTG stand like it. I really hit Beowulf. That is pretty much. Why are you doing that? Wow. Dash after the Gregor. Bottom. Got that, but got him in. Yeah, the combo's really hard in Beowulf. Oh, and he's not in the corner. But I guess he knows that now. There's no way. Yeah, cool. There's not a whole lot you could do there. Unfortunate. That looks really cool. And the micro walk too, okay? Woo! Man, this guy's actually really cool. Fuck, never mind. What the fuck? Yeah, this guy was dying! It's a shame you never have to do any of it when you pick a fucking assist. That shit look tight. This guy's a gamer. Like a capital R gamer. You can Fenrir that, and that would hit basically every time. No! No! Yeah, that move is plus on block, so you wanna like push block that. What the fuck? Yeah. 2 LP would also be fine. 5 LP is the fastest one to be hitting there for sure. This guy got the micro 2 OK again. This guy's actually a game. First of all, oh, what the fuck? That's actually cheating. I don't like seeing that. That's not how he was made. Says Scorch looking ass. Is that like a air throw safe jump? I wonder if you can do that. That'd be sick as hell. You go for the air throw, but then like if they do like a reversal, you block it. Yo, that's tight. Where was the thing? Yeah, it's, yeah, it's the chair shot. This guy actually plays so cool, I'm sorry. I have nothing to say.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
Oh god, okay. Oh god, my phone is... What is that? This matchup feels like it should be closer to the game. I actually disagree. I feel like a terrible favorite. That looked really weird the way it shifted. The fuck? Is that cross up, Gregor? You can fender that again, but at that level of meter, you probably don't want to. Then Heavy Punch totally also works, but maybe depends on the height. I pretty much agree with what you're saying in terms of like the reasoning, but I flip that reasoning of never have to engage if you don't want to, kind of on Beowulf, honestly. Beowulf doesn't have to never engage if he doesn't want to. And then chair is pretty big. And then Beowulf hits Philly, it's kind of over. I think anymore. Beowulf's side also makes it a little bit hard to do really dumb stuff on him. But I think there's probably some dumb stuff you can do to him still. What the hell was that? Oh, that was M chair. I like it. Didn't send him anywhere. That was really weird. Alright, at this level it doesn't really matter a whole lot though. It all comes down to you need to just play a heck of a lot better. Unfortunate.
Take two. Let's rock. Okay.
Man, that combo looks tight.
Everybody mind your mark, Sote!
Hey, blah blah blah, somebody posted something that might be interesting. Lecture in law. I think a law lecture can write an interesting condition. Unless it's got the word pussy. Then I'm very interested. Fuck you, dumb motherfucker. Or Fox Mattel just doesn't know.
Fighter
that's in your action.
Sote.
Okay, you got it right.
Curiosity can't kill me.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Sotei!
Okay, go ahead.
How can this will end with the book?
Is it ridiculous?
Gentlemen, it's showtime!
スポンサーの提供でお送りしました。 It's over! Now!
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
All yours!
Perfect!
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Sotek!
Time for your curtain call.
Seishukuni! Shoutei!
Freeze! Stop! All yours!
ファイターたちに拍手を。